Today I'll show you guys how to AFK farm in Roblox Fisch using this brand new V11 macro that fixes a lot of issues that existed before. What you guys are going to want to do is visit the website in the description, macroroblox.com, and download the auto hotkey program. If you haven't already, click the download button right here and then just click V1.1. And then we're going to go back to my website and then we're going to scroll down and then we're going to go click on this macro script button right here. This is the download link. We're just going to click download and then wait for it to download. And then you're going to want to go and install and run auto hotkey. Make sure to run it as administrator before you do it. Join Fisch on Roblox, then go over here to this little river area. We want to make sure we avoid cages as much as possible and avoid anything else that can get in the way of the macro. And then once you're here, go to your downloads folder and then run the macro. So right click on the macro, click open with, and then make sure it says auto hotkey. Click that, and then it should look like this. It should have this little menu right over here. But before we touch anything else, make sure you go to your Roblox settings, go to these settings, and then make sure the UI navigation toggle is enabled. If it doesn't show the slash key for over here, then you have to go back into the macro settings and edit the values. I have more information detailed on how to do this on the website below. Once that's done, click the hide UI button right over there. Make sure you're not full screened, and then you're going to press P. As you guys can see, it's doing everything right now. It's just setting up the right positions and everything, and it's doing it right here. It's that easy. Again, if you have any problems, go back to my website and all the information will be shown right there.